I want to begin by thanking Dean Farrell, Dean Chin, and the Henry and Rowan College of Engineering for the opportunity to address you all, the class of 2020, my friends and fellow engineers, and your families and friends. This isn't quite the way we imagined graduating, but that doesn't mean I am any less grateful to be sharing this accomplishment with you, and I'm so thankful for my experience at Rowan. There are many people that we all must thank for supporting us. Our professors, families, and friends helped us grow and thrive, and we are grateful for their contributions to our success. For me personally, I am so thankful for everyone who has changed my life and molded me into the engineer that I am today. Like so many of us, I am so extremely lucky to be supported by the faculty and administration during my time in the Henry M. Rowan College of Engineering. Thank you to my professors, to Dr. Staley, Dr. Talley, and Dr. Byrne for pushing me to achieve more than I ever thought I could. Thank you to my roommates, Carla, Lauren, and Alexa, for putting up with me for the last 4 years and for being the best friends I could ever ask for. I never doubted that you guys will succeed, even if we can't live within 10 feet of each other. Thank you to all of our parents and guardians for preparing us for this journey and for listening and supporting us throughout it all, even when times were tough. Thank you especially to my mom and dad. Thank you to my classmates, friends, and fellow engineers. Rowan was special for me because of you. This is a wonderful place because of the people, the community, and I will be forever grateful that I chose Rowan 4 years ago. We are and will be for years to come so grateful for the opportunities that we were given and the community that we have become a part of at Rowan. A community that rapidly grew along with us, and I predict will surprise us with new buildings and facilities when we return as alumni. As an admissions ambassador, I would frequently meet people who were Glassboro State alumni and would ask me what the two buildings connected by a sky bridge were. Rowan and Engineering Hall, the buildings where we all spent so much of our time in these past 4 years, are a testament to the growth of Rowan University. Engineering Hall opened our second semester, and I remember walking into the green clinic rooms on the first floor for a freshman engineering clinic with Dr. Jahan. What a long way we've all come from the days of Pathfinder to the graduating class of 2020, ready to enter the next stage of life. Whether that's known yet or not, and whether that means starting a new job or staying in school for another degree, if we've made it this far, especially through junior year, I think that we are all prepared to excel. We know what it means to be engineering students at Rowan and the special weight that's carried with that. And we've all taken that in stride and achieved so much over the past 4 years. Of course, it wasn't easy, but we wouldn't be college graduates if it were. And I've been so inspired by all my engineering classmates. To my chemical engineering friends for the sheer nerve it took to get through thermodynamics with all those other classes in the same semester, for the mechanical engineering students to make a claw, a ball and beam, and use the water jet, to the engineering entrepreneurship majors, congratulations on being the pioneering first graduating class showing us innovative ways to combine business and engineering, to the civil and environmental engineering students for tackling what I've heard is a really tough junior year, and to the electrical and computer engineering majors for handling virtual reality, machine learning, and all sorts of other programming skills. To all my fellow biomedical engineers for making it through the foundations courses and intense clinic projects. And to all of us for making it through junior and senior clinic with a consistent lack of sleep. Some of you have patent applications. Some of you have been working to provide equipment and supplies during the pandemic. Some of you have made revolutionary discoveries to advance science. Many of you have peer-reviewed journal articles and presentations at scientific conferences. Some of you have developed products that are used in industry or hospitals, and there are so many other great things that you all have done. We should all be very proud of our accomplishments. To all of us, kudos for making through this uncertain time with hope. This has been a difficult time for the world, and I doubt the class of 2020 will ever be forgotten. I'm sorry that our commencement didn't turn out the way that we all pictured it would. As a tour guide, I would tell prospective students that Bunce Green is where you start and you end your Rowan career. 4 years ago, when we were freshmen, we paraded around the university wearing t-shirts with our residence halls on the back to make it to the green for a picnic with Dr. Hushman. Fast forward to now, when we would usually step back onto the university green to walk across the stage and graduate. Though that isn't the case this year, it doesn't at all take away from the accomplishments we have all achieved. It may not be ideal, but we still started and ended our Rowan careers together. Whether that be physically or virtually, the people we were with in those first few days on campus have now become our roommates, our best friends, and our Rowan community. I've been so lucky to be a member of the engineering family here at Rowan and to have their support now and always. Now is the time when it's okay to be nostalgic, to reflect on what we've achieved, and to also look towards a bright future. When I would walk to campus to work, there would always be a banner on the wall with the words from Henry Rowan: make a difference, make this world a little better because you lived in it. As a graduate, we are ready to now live these words and ready to focus on the future and the impact that we can have to improve the world that could really use some help right now, to see what our problem-solving skills can do. I'm excited to see what this class of extraordinary engineers will achieve. Although these are difficult times and the world will likely never be the same, it presents us with many opportunities to utilize the education we have and the skills we have acquired. I relish the opportunity to celebrate us as we complete our Rowan undergraduate adventures. Thank you and congratulations to the Henry M. Rowan College of Engineering Class of 2020. I certainly am Rowan proud.